God, it's not even recording. Doing video of my babies. Or some of them get homes. I was literally talking to myself the whole time. I didn't even push, I hadn't pushed the button. They put nothing up. Yeah, they're cool. Creepy coal. There's the big staging area. All the Walking Dead panels. The big ones. Some artists. Oh, there's some stuffed babies. Oh, these are so cute. And we're at the end. Go back this way. So cute. I made her. My zombie unicorn. Yeah, I have a booth over there. I have like, I have all the Walking Dead characters and zombies and all kinds of stuff. The unicorn, she's a little higher because she's got a certificate of authenticity and stuff. She's 400. But I have stuff that starts anywhere from $5 and up. Hello.
How are you?
Good, how are you? I'll be buying too much stuff. Some knives, swords. Hello. Steve's favorite booth. Ooh, let's check these cool statues out. Ooh, these are cool. Thank you. Justin here. Ooh, they got some big statues there. Here's a little cute little guy. Oh, mama's feet are starting to hurt already with these shoes on. Bows. Hi. There's some stuffed animals. There's some bracelets and comic books. Some t-shirts and hoodies.
Now I just gotta find Catherine.
Oh, here's autograph things. Autographs, autographs, autographs. I don't think they're here yet, though. Go this way. Artwork. We have a bunch of this stuff at home. This artwork's awesome. See how cool it is. I always walk too fast. You guys miss everything. Hello.
Hello.
How you doing? Hello.
Do you want to try some free samples?
I don't drink energy drinks, but thanks. Ooh, some candles. Hard work.
Any particular anything for rituals?
There's the little staging area. Some pocket watches. Cool. T-shirts. Cool masks. Oh my feet hurt. I think I said that already, didn't I, guys? Probably get sick of hearing it by the time we're done. Oh, we already went that way, so down this way. Some books. Some artwork on sheet music, it looks like. That's pretty cool. These are pretty much all artwork around in here. And there's more down that way, but we'll do that later. On next trip, here's Dale's RV. Woo-ha! A bunch of pops. Pretty cool! Sorry guys, my hair's in my face. The dentist's mirror, that's so cool. Comic book and books. Cool case.
pages.
Serious?
There's a little stage up close. They'll have a few guests on there at some point. Some people still setting up. There's a doggy.
How are ya?
Good, how are you guys?
Good,
thanks.
Good. There's the animals. And back to where the actors are gonna be. Whole row back that way, and then this way. They're not here yet though, most of them. Artwork. And all the things.
Excuse me.
Yes.
I love your shoes.
Oh, thank you.
Those are awesome. Oh, are you a unicorn? How cute. I mean, look, she's a unicorn. God, it's awesome.
Yeah, I make them. I have a booth over here with a bunch of different dolls.
To stop in.
Yep.
I love you for.
Thank you. Thank you. Moonshine bar, and they got food, fudge, yeah, we'll have to get some of that. There's the beer, there's little Daryl's booth, he does, there's a little boy looks like Daryl, and he dresses up as him, his dad dresses up as Jesus and a couple of different people.
That might not be a good idea, taking him back.
And they, yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, we're totally lost, like where we're at. Cool. Let's go look at these. I might have to get one of these books in a little bit. Oh, these are so cool. Check it out.
Oh, I like
journals. So cute. Hi. I think we're back over this way. Totally keep getting lost about like where we are. Guess I'll find our spot eventually. Little pups. Here's the Rip-It thing. If I remember correctly, we're this way. I hope. Artwork, t-shirts. Yeah, because I remember them putting that huge thing up there. Everything with cats. It's so cool. Some long things. I might have to get pressed in one of those. Alright, and we're heading back to our booth, and there's people there, so woohoo!